Iran says it has arrested the head of what it calls a terrorist group that's based in the U.S. Iran is accusing the detainee, Iranian-American Jamshid Sharmahd, and his group, known as the Kingdom Assembly of Iran, of carrying out an attack in 2008. It killed 14 people in the southern city of Shiraz. The government says the group planned more attacks around Iran. It's not clear how Sharmahd was arrested, but the U.S. government has urged Tehran to be transparent and abide by international laws.